into their butterfly habitat. So I'm going to be taking them out of their cup and gently putting them on this little plastic log.
Okay, so hopefully I can do this without it even falling off. See their webs there, and then I'm going to be putting them inside of the butterfly habitat, and this is where they will remain until they emerge from their chrysalises. Very carefully.
All right, we did it. Step 2 is complete.
The pupa or the chrysalis will hang in the container for about a week without movement. Within the pupa, the caterpillar is turning into a liquid and changing into a butterfly, a process called metamorphosis. I'll be back on Wednesday to share our latest updates, and you might even be able to see some butterflies.